Alexander Isak established himself as one of Europe's best young strikers over the last 2 years, with a strong following at the European Championship, capping off a great season in Spain. Let's analyse his game and see what makes him so good. Isak first made his name in A.I.K Stockholm, scoring a remarkable 10 league goals at the age of just 16. Since then, he's improved further, shining for Willem in Holland and Sociedad in Spain. Isak is one of the best goal scorers in his age group, joining a group of only 5 under-22 players to have scored 15 league goals or more this season. Isak's per 90 metrics are similarly promising, and he finds himself among some esteemed company, ranking 6th in his age group. Isak's goal record for his age is very good and stacks up among the best in his age group. While he is not as good as someone like Haaland, there is no shame in that. Isak has the potential to be a consistent goalscorer in the future, scoring at least 20 a season, similar to current elite strikers. Isak has 4 main strengths: finishing, movement, ball carrying, and ability in tight spaces. Isak prefers to shoot towards the far post when he has time, often putting the ball beyond the reach of the opponent goalkeeper. He is capable of doing this with both feet too, making him a hard player to defend inside the box. The numbers back up Isak's finishing skill. Across the last 2 seasons, Isak has been among the better finishers in Spain in terms of getting his shots on target and producing goals from them. Isak possesses a sharp mind and is quick to sense goal-scoring situations, resulting in plenty of tap-ins. Isak's movement off the ball will only get better with time as he becomes more experienced and smarter, leading to more easy goals close to goal. Isak's movement was good in his first season in Spain and has since taken a big leap. His intelligence without the ball results in him ranking very well in terms of expected goals. Isak's finishing and movement make him a potent goal threat, regardless of the system around him. When you consider his other strengths, it is no surprise that he's rated so highly. Isak has also shown signs of being a promising ball carrier. He is deceptively quick, allowing him to beat defenders when he is running with the ball. He is quick to take decisions while carrying the ball, although he rushes things sometimes. Isak's ball-carrying stats from the 2019-2020 season show a player who has the capacity to lead transitions on his own. However, he has changed his game a bit to ensure he focuses more on goal-scoring than carrying. Isak has excellent feet for a player his height. He often gets out of tight spaces by using tricks, a trait that are commonly associated with much smaller players. While statistics don't reflect his dribbling quality, the eye test confirms his potential. All in all, Isak is a great penalty box presence and is unusually skilled for his size, a promising skill set for a player his age. For more in-depth analysis like this, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to Football Per 90. Isak's passing remains a work in progress. His passing is inconsistent and he is prone to taking hasty decisions. It is nothing to be worried about, though. Most young strikers are like this. Statistically, Isak's passing is well behind his ball carrying. However, he can improve in this regard with better coaching in the future. He has the skill, it is a matter of application. However, Isak has still shown signs of being a good passer. He just needs to become more consistent in his positive actions. While Isak is tall and quick, he is not particularly strong yet. This means he often loses duels, especially against bigger defenders. Isak needs to grow into his tall frame in order to become a complete centre-forward who can overpower opponents. He has shown occasional promise in his hold-up play, but there is clear room for improvement here. It is impossible to ignore similarities between Isak and fellow Swede Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Isak is arguably the world's second best young number 9 in terms of all-round play, and in the future, there is no reason why he can't be a top 10 striker in the world. Isak is an attractive alternative for clubs that cannot afford Erling Haaland, both now and in the future. Isak's performances in the European Championship and in the league have brought him attention from the media and bigger clubs. Clubs like Liverpool, Chelsea and Arsenal have been linked to Isak, and with good reason. The young Swede is a modern number 9 who fits every system and tactic. However, he is not completely ready for a move yet. It is smarter for him to stay for one more year and develop physically before moving to a bigger club. This is not to say he will be a failure if he does move this summer. Where there is risk, there is reward, and the risk any club takes by buying Isak this summer could be richly rewarded. Okay, to summarise then, Isak has great goal-scoring potential and really promising ball-carrying as well. He's already shown that he's capable in tight spaces, has huge room to improve, and can play in different types of teams. However, he's not a consistent passer and isn't yet fully developed physically. That brings us to the end of this video, a thorough top-to-bottom look of Alexander Isak, one of the world's best young talents. Don't forget to like this video, comment and subscribe to Football Per 90 for more in-depth analysis like this. Until next time, goodbye.